Are you disappointed? Are you desperate for help? You know what it's like to be tired and only a shell of yourself. But you start to believe you don't have what it takes, 'cause it's all you can do just to move, much less finish the race. But don't forget what lies ahead. This road will be hard, but we win in the end, simply because of Jesus in us. It's not if, but when. So take joy in the journey, even when it feels long. Oh, find strength. Heaven to us, make no mistake, there's still more to come. When our flesh and our bone are no longer between, well, we are.